So we decided to go somewhere different instead of Chinatown, where we always go. Mike decided to take us to
A Wong. Andrew Wong's delicious goodness.
Nice juicy dim sum. It's gonna be tasty.
Wafer thin dumpling skin, and you can like see the soup like hanging in that dumpling skin. Look at that jiggling. With everything, there's an art to eating this. So basically, what you do, make a little hole, and then you drink the soup.
It's also got soup in it. So look at that lazy bag of goodness right here.
Whoa. Immense soup just exploded in your mouth. Oh wow. The flavour is there. You're in a forest of mushrooms and you're picking those mushrooms and eating the best ones.
Whoa! I'm choked, there's so much soup in there. Rice! Well, I was gonna drown.
This is the silmei of silmei. It's so horny. In the texture, you get the dough, you get the salt, and you get the corn, and you're like, you feel like you're swimming in the sea, the ocean.
It really goes really well with the spring onion and ginger oil. So tasty, and it's so simple, but it's completely elevated by that ginger.
So good. It's a mushroom truffle bun. Soft in texture, truffle glaze. Loads of mushrooms inside.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, wow. Juicy, spicy. Pow. You got a Szechuan chili that really hits you.
That tiny carrot. That is amazing. Sweet on the outside, savory on the inside. If carrots taste like this, I eat carrots every day.
Oh wow. Do you know those ham sweet gok dumplings? Deep fried, slightly sweet and salty in the middle.
Guys, if you like your dim sum, check this place out. Links below, hit that like button and subscribe for more new videos.